Then I'm gonna teach you how to play your instrument like your classical cellist, but you're still a folk, rock, whatever you want to be singer. This is just so you can identify more with your instrument. And also, so you look different than all the other schmo songwriters out there, singer-songwriters and all that. Because you want to look different than all the other singer-songwriters. Because they all look the same up there with their... I'm a singer-songwriter, you're a singer-songwriter. Whoa, we're all singer-songwriters! I used three chords that time. Special me. So the thing is, I forgot what I was going to say. When I go out and perform, I choose to go with a lighter color. I don't really like the darker colors. I wear these jeans here. I was in a rock band a long time ago. As you can tell, I am a bit slim, stocky, slim. I got these jeans a long time ago when I was in a rock band. And I was a guitarist in the band. Apparently, I got mauled by some pit bulls that night. That's why I lost my memory. I have no idea what I'm talking about in that perspective. You want to differentiate yourself all the time when you perform live as a singer-songwriter.